Hey, Gaijin Guinea Pig here. This trailer for Lost Ollie has me very excited because it's got a great pedigree of people that are involved with it. Shannon Tindall, the creator of Kubo. He also worked on my favorite animated movie ever, Coraline. He's responsible for this. I think this is his baby. I could be wrong. But if that is the case, yes, my excitement remains intact. This is about a little toy that gets separated from his owner, this young boy, and goes on a big adventure to find him. How adorable. Are you not charmed already? I mean, there are some Toy Story parallels there, but I'm sure this will find a way to differentiate itself. It's four episodes, four 45-minute episodes, and I think it comes out later this month. I'm very excited. I'm sure this is going to charm me to death. It's going to be so cute that I can't stand it, and tears will be shed. I will probably cry at some point during this series. I'm telling you now. I'm warning you now. So let's check out the trailer for Lost Ollie together. Netflix, what you got? Oh, live action. It's not stop motion.
Don't ever forget me.
And a little CG Ollie.
As long as these stars are near each other, we shall never be parted.
Promise?
Cross my heart.
I am charmed already.
Hey!
Come again?
Yeah, there's always a bully.
My best friend, Billy. He could be out there looking for me.
Ollie! Well,
the Killers. I know this riff.
Do you remember how you got here?
I got lost.
It got sold, but I'm not.
A quest. Filled with danger and mystery.
A clown friend with a really baggy jacket.
That was amazing.
Are those lightsabers?
Are you a Jedi?
And a raggedy pink bear.
Billy, you need to grow up a little bit for me.
Run all over town looking for that damn rabbit of yours.
Billy,
oh, shut up, Dad.
Me. We gotta get off now.
There's something you don't see every day.
Oh, this looks so cute.
I don't know where he is.
To figure out what's in your head, sometimes you gotta figure out what's in your heart.
Ollie! I'm coming, Billy!
Woohoo! Man, Kubo.
Made for.
That's a hell of a leap.
With all these things that I've done.
All right, we know it's just Netflix crap at the end. Yeah, August 24th, nice. Jonathan Groff is the voice of Ollie. I'm sorry, I don't know who that is. Yeah, that looks incredibly charming, super cute. And, you know, side note, the dad in this trailer, he says, Billy, I'm gonna need you to grow up. Why do we keep telling kids to grow up? Let the kid be a kid. If he wants to play with his bunny, so be it. Rant over. What do you guys think of Lost Ollie? Are you not charmed as much as I? Let me know down in the comments below. Give this video a like. Think about subscribing. Check out some of the other videos on my channel. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.